All right, Colorado College traveling to Western Michigan for a big NCHC series. Another tough Friday night for the Tigers. Broncos jump out to a 3-0 lead in the second, but the Tigers answer thanks to their senior stud Chris Wilkie on the breakaway, his 16th. Cuts the deficit to 2 a little over 6 minutes later. Number 34 at it again. Twisted Rista snaps it past the goaltender. It's a one-goal game, but it's as close as it gets. In the third, Western Michigan answers with 2, including this one-timer by Lawton Courtnall. CC falls 5-2. They'll look for the split tomorrow in Kalamazoo at 7:05.